Car World Superstore sale. No money down. A&W, where Adam is currently driven in two or is it three Uncle Burgers into that gun.
Soon to be three. I hope to make that.
Soon to be a hat trick.
So how is Winnipeg, guys?
This is owned by what's his face? I'm gonna guess who.
Who?
The singer. Yeah, Burton owns Salisbury Houses. It's his franchise.
Should we let the video blog know my story about meeting Burton?
No. No, I'm trying to get the inside scoop on Winnipeg and how it went.
Winnipeg, all right. First of all, there's a fine network of fine people, friends of camp, like, pretty fine. You know, we all kind of
we played some shows.
I played at the Albert, which was great. Had an in-store at the Music Trader.
And we played at the picture of Shotgun Jimmy.
At Jay Fox's last night, and that was great. All in all, a fruitful visit to this fine city.
How many records do we sell?
Survey said no.
Really looking forward to Saskatoon.
How's it going?
So what's happening? It's really dark. It's really dark. I can't see anything.
Okay.
Here we are, beautiful Saskatoon, at the lovely Senator Hotel. I'm not sure what that means. So Adam got a new outfit today. We're gonna check it out as he comes on up. He's looking dapper. How are you feeling today, buddy?
$1 million. Truthfully.
What's going on? Give us an update.
Going out for breakfast. Here in Saskatoon.
There's actual wine glasses in here.
Fresh fruit?
Fruit roll-ups?
Bars.
And grapes.
Here we are here in his natural habitat. Blackberry.
Power spirits.
In the sky. Very good.
Something you might not have known about old Cam.
Ooh.
A lot of melon and cantaloupe there, eh? Cheap stuff.
It's good though.
When in Rome?
When in Swift Current.
Hello. We're going to leave the town of Swift Current. It's been lovely here. Nothing short of incredible. Really had a good show last night. Really enjoyed ourselves. Did some laundry. We're gonna have clean clothes now. And we're moving towards Regina. Here's up Splitter. Here at the New Horizon Laundromat, they're really breaking boundaries in the laundromat world. They're really moving forward and quite progressive. Mind you, they haven't quite figured out how to accept toonies yet. Still stuck back in about 1995. But they're getting there. Also note, it's for sale. If you're looking to get into the laundromat business here in Swift Current, Saskatchewan, this might be your lucky day.
That will not make it onto any kind of thing. I've never slept with a woman named Mary. I don't think, anyway.
MacArthur Parker.
He is steely-eyed missile man.
Strings.
Max Kerman.
Max Kerman.
Disaster. Nice strings, though.
Look at them all.
Whole set.
Look at them. They're all missing D's and G's. All of them.
It's a band that comes prepared.
Hey, Cam. How's it going?
Hey, Max. How are you?
You know, in Regina, hanging with some Hamilton guys.
Yeah, it's a pretty cool thing here, eh?
It's pretty cool, yeah.
This is Max Kerman from our Kelly series. This is the big time right here, folks.
Big time, you know. The Rough Riders weren't playing tonight, so it was a pretty good turnout. We played here on a playoff game night last year, and it was rough.
Last name is Goldstein.
What do you think of Edmonton? I want two words.
I can do it for you in two syllables.
Rip off?
Deadmonton. I don't know if we should be dissing Edmonton.
Well, we're not putting this on anything. It's for our own entertainment.
I'm sure I'll edit it into something pretty good.
Deadmonton. That's more than two syllables.
Three syllables.
Deadmonton, yeah, it is. What an idiot I am.
Eat up, gentlemen.
Good coffee.
Well, it
It appears we've been deuced by Humpties. Pete's going to tell you a little bit about that.
I'm pretty sure that we just ate the equivalent of a KFC breakfast bowl, however, provided by Humpties, not KFC. They essentially just took all the breakfast items, put them into a pan, covered it in cheese sauce. Everyone's feeling pretty shitty right now.
What do you guys want to do?
Walk around downtown.
Let's get a beer. Nope.
It's morning. It's about 7 minutes to 9 o'clock. We played Canmore last night. Some of us are feeling worse than others. I'm relatively okay. Probably still a little bit drunk. That's all right. That's how Canmore goes.
Aaron.
Thank you, Peter. Last night we were given a case of beer and a bottle of tequila. In addition to our...
Well, we're filming. Well, here we are. Headed towards the first range of the Pacific Cordillera, I believe is how you pronounce it.
Well done.
The Rocky Mountains. Just over those hills there is the Continental Divide. Water starts draining towards the Pacific instead of the Atlantic.
Look at this. Overturned.
Dude, this guy's loving it.
Way to go, you fucking idiots.
Constant reminder that Trans-Canada's a dangerous place.
Adam, do you have any comments to make about the Rocky Mountains or our approach thereto or anything else you might have to say? Really?
That's dangerous.
You really have nothing that you want to say at all?
No.
To the people who are watching this, there are people at home probably who have looked at your pictures and dreamed of hearing your voice.
Yep. I'm not sure that's accurate.
They're curious to hear your perspective, as am I.
Help you out, bud. Sorry.
There you have it. It's an enigma. But we love it.
Together a new kind of rhyme. Tell about my warning, but it's too late.